What is up, guys? The White Dragon Emperor here, coming at you with some Dishonored from the first game. I know this one's, like, old, and I'm pretty sure no one's gonna be wanting to watch, like, gameplay of this one, but I've completely finished this one completely, and I wanted to do my version of, like, of a walkthrough of this game, so I'm gonna be starting off with the very first mission, and, I hope you guys enjoyed this, because I was, like, practicing, like, all night and all day, like, with this game, and I feel like a lot of people will be start watching stuff like this because of this Dishonored 2 that came out, like, a while ago, I believe. I don't know the exact date, it's whatever. But, I've been a huge fan of this game for a while, and, okay, so this is, I'm in prison right now, pretty much, and my objective is to get out of here, because apparently I was framed for killing the Empress or whatever, I forget what it's called. But now my main goal is to get out of here. And for me, it was easy doing this because I had like all my I had my sword and whatnot, my equipment, and my neck. And it's just gonna give me a whole bunch of tutorials that I don't need to see. Okay, yeah, I get it. Want to kill the Empress,
abducted her daughter, Emily. You're out. Good for you. Cut some throats. Right.
Social event for the high mind. Yeah. I'm gonna let these guys talk for a little bit and then choke this dude out, because I feel like if I kill him, he'd probably be a bad choice, so I'm just gonna just like wander around.
Attention. Oh, shit. The solitary wing is off limits to make
the guns talking?
Unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort.
Okay, is it R2? Yeah, it's R2. Scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice. Come here. Uh oh. I might have to kill someone.
He used to spit my food.
Oh, come on. Turn around, please. I don't have to kill anyone right now. I'll do it later when I have my powers, not now.
Let me out. I've got 3 days before they cut my head off.
I don't know how to, dude. I'm just gonna start murdering people and just hope to God this doesn't end badly. So, my opinion is better doing this way because I don't have to deal with them later. I see this. Where? Forget, where do I go? Oh, derp, door. Whoops. Elixir, food, elixir, money, pistol, elixir, swords, stuff like that. It's all here. Food, money. Ooh, I'm about to wreck this fool. Yeah, you're gross. That went better than I thought, because I didn't realize my sword wasn't out. I was like, wait, why am I not stabbing him? I can only have the option to choke him. I'm like, holy crap. No. Oh, jeez. I'm probably going to die like my first second or more in this game. But it sucks that I don't get all my upgrades from like when I finish this game. Ooh, this guy about to fuck. I miss the shadow kill too, where it gets rid of the bodies. They used to irritate me. Interrogation room. Why do I want to go there? Yeah, whatever. You do you, Corvo. It's whatever. Alright, let's just ditch all my equipment so I don't look stupid. Yeah, get some money. Let me see. Open you up. Let's see. What's in here? Okay. Well, what's that? Oh, pool of blood. I thought that was like an elixir or something. I was excited. Let's see. Okay, a sword, some money, a letter, not gonna read that. You can pause it if you want to read that. So I'm not in the mood of reading anything right now. I'm trying to like speed run this kind of. I hate that guy, honestly. I hated him like throughout the entire game. I'm just glad I got to do like what I did with him. What's in this skin? Forget. What's this? Clockwork bomb. Okay. Here, shut this. Make it look like I didn't do anything. Ooh. I like doing that too, just picking up a random bottle and just throwing it across the thing. That's fun. What the? Oh. I'm a highly trained assassin, yet I can't freaking get over it. What? How did this not break? There we go. Like, didn't break for a little bit. I was, like, irritated. Oh, shit. Yeah, this guy's not gonna have a fun time. Shit. I know how to lean. I'm not retarded.
Ackworth, you lazy slug. Did you patrol the yard?
Sorry. Not yet.
I feel like if I shoot that guy, he's probably gonna alert more guards over there, so I'm just gonna leave him alone and let him talk. I don't wanna put bullets. See? Much easier. He pissed me off. I mean, he made me shoot, and I didn't want to shoot, and I took some damage.
Oh.
Oh, I'm glad this guy didn't hear. That's good. Dude's in the control room, and I think he's like the last guard for a little bit. Aw, oh, man, I'm gonna shoot. Wait. Is that guard still here? That's a yes. And he kind of scared me, so I just jumped a little bit, my bad. Like, I was like, oh crap, I gotta put a bullet in this guy before he freaking snitches on me. Jesus. Elixir. My bullets. My food. I feel like it's stupid that they made food like a source of health, because like, who knows how long that food was like laying there for. Like, it kind of creeps me out in a way. I keep thinking about it. It's like stupid.
Yeah. Oh shit.
Ah! Just keep her going, man. Just grab the money, damn. I was like trying to do stealthy-ish, but then I just like get hella scary and shit. Even though I played this game like so many times. Hope everyone's been having a good day late. Oh shit! I forgot that explodes. Whoops. Run! Leroy Jenkins! It feels like in a leap of faith from like Assassin's Creed, like just jumping off of. Whoa! Bro! I will. Where are you at? Who's shooting me? Can find it? Ow! You're so glad I don't have my crossbow and crap like that right now. I swear. Put a crossbow on you in a heartbeat, man. Yeah, come find me, fucker. I'm on you. Let's go. Ow. Ow. God damn. Damn, Corvo. Jesus. It really pissed you off, but you don't have to put that much rage in him. Where does this even come from? Whatever. Okay. Did you drop the pistol? I didn't see. Get him away. No, he didn't drop a pistol. That's weird. Usually they drop a pistol so I can grab more ammo. Weird. Whatever. Just travel to the next area. I love how the music just goes like dim now. It's like whatever. I hope the top of my camera's not cutting anything out, like anything. It doesn't look like it is. Like a thin stream, probably. I mean, I edit it mostly where I get rid of the black stuff in the back, so it's whatever. Alright, let's see what we got here. They said there was, like, runes and stuff in this, like, mission, but I can't find anything without this one equipment. What's this? Corvo, if you're reading this, it means our plan worked and you've broken free and blah blah blah. If you want to read that, you can just pause. Do not want to go in there. I'm gonna. But. Oh! Yes. Okay, have that been a life lesson, people? Like, if you talk shit and want to fight the main character like a freaking idiot, then, like, you could shoot up and eaten up like that. Or something bad happens to you. It always does. It always happens. I mean, what the? Oh, what's this? Never mind. Thought I saw a ring. Oh. Whoops. What's in here? I think there's something in the water, but I'm too stupid to, like, find it. Oh, come on. Okay. Yeah, just enjoy that meal, guys. Don't even bother me, please. Guys or gals, wherever the hell you are, I don't even care. I'm just trying to get out of here and get out of the sewer and shit. Alright, what's this? Book. Oh, I hope I don't run any weepers in this. The weepers are like, zombies, except they're like, a little stronger and stupider. Wait, what's down there? Whoa, what's down here? Oh. Yeah, that didn't help me out at all. I could've just done that instead of having to done this crap. What? Alright, hopefully this doesn't take too long. Like, I don't want to, like, overdo this vid a little bit. Alright, let's just keep our weapons out in case we spot a weeper. Whatever. I mean, I'm full on health, but I might as well just take it so it's not wasted, you know? Ooh, what's in here? Aw, shoot. Am I stuck? Please tell me I'm not stuck. Oh, thank God. I go down here to see if there's, like, any runes or bone charms, and I get stuck. Greedy Devin gets screwed. That's fucking lovely. It's not, like, that's disturbing as actual fuck. Why is this a mission? I hated this. I hate just watching them things eat them. It's just disgusting. And just disturbing. I'm gonna have chills now. At least you're eating them and not me. I mean, God. What? How did they find I was gone? Oh, I know. I forgot they were after me in the first... Damn. I'm stupid. Eat that. What's this? Is there a water bucket right here? Weird. Oh, that's disgusting. Here, hang on. Wait, where's that at again? Oh, it's up here. There's like a trap right here that's screwed. Incendiary bolt. Yeah, that's the thing about this game. It gives you hints and stuff to what weapons you're gonna get later on in the game. Because, like, why would you, like, loot that and get an incendiary? Why not, like, an incendiary bolt? What are bolts usually used for? Crossbows. So it's like, hobby. Break that. Oh, yeah. Best part of the game. Getting your supplies. Oh, yeah. Let's see what we got here. Crossbow, simple. Okay, and I got my sword, my awesome blade saber. Sweet. Alright, let's see this. I like the transition from the sword to, like, the saber part of this guy's blade. It's kind of cool. Yeah. Whoa, wait a minute. Guys, doesn't it look like the dude that was talking to me in the cell? look like his time came soon. I mean, Jesus. I just saw him like a minute ago and he's just dead in the sewers. Already like corroded and shit. Jesus. That's... Actually, since I have him, I'm just gonna use it. Incendiary bolt. It's whatever. Okay, what is this? I don't... Can you guys help me out? Like, I don't know the combination to the safe. And can you, like... If any of you guys actually played this game, could you help me out? Like, it would be greatly appreciated if you could just tell me what the combination for this stupid thing is. It, like, irritated me. I was like, holy crap, what's in this? It's probably, like, some super rare item, like a rune or something. And then I realized, oh, wait, I'm retarded. I can't go in it because there's no... There's a safe con. What? That laughing loud. I'm gonna fuck with them. Oh, what's this? Oh, sweet. I'm gonna fuck with these guys. Oh.
Smells like a dead weeper in here.
Dead weeper? That's not... Not exactly what I wanted to do, but whatever. Alright, let's see. Regular crossbow bolts. I don't have my mask, God. I'm so used to like having all my equipment and whatnot, but it's like I don't have any of it. Alright, let's like peek up. Okay. Nope. No. Alright, you're gonna fuck me, because you're gonna see me and fuck my whole mock mission. Alright, no, you're not good.
It's just ridiculous. Stupid rats. Plague.
Okay, they're retarded, apparently. I just murdered that guy and you didn't even hear me. Lovely. I love this game. Yeah, it's kind of karma, dude. You gonna... Gonna smash the... Serves you right, guys. Karma. I mean, you kill a rat, you get killed by a rat. Or you get killed by a dude with a saber. Or something, whatever. I'm tired. Like, it's like really late nowadays. Now, my time. I don't know about you guys, but... just trying to make a video before I go back to school. Because I don't want to, like... Because I feel like I'm letting you guys down when I don't make any videos. But, like, at the same time, I'm trying. Here we go.
Over here. I'm Samuel. And I work with some good people who want very much to meet you. They said you'd come out here. I can still hardly believe it. I'll take you to meet them. Whoops. Just down the river from here.
Alright, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed that. That was like the first mission ever for me. So, I hope you guys enjoyed that. And I will see, like, let me know if you guys enjoyed it, because I want to do more of this, because I love this game, absolutely. So, if you guys could, like and subscribe, I would greatly appreciate it, because I want to know if you guys enjoy these stuff like this or not, because I can go back to Battlefield if you want, I just don't know if you guys want me to do any of that or not. So, okay, I guess catch you guys later, and peace.